Hello, Penguins. Welcome back for a new weekend. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Christian.
And Eric. Today is Monday, May 5th, 2014. It is our 150th day of school. We now have 30 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 30 equals 150 days completed in our school year. Try counting by 2s, 3s, 5s, and 10s to get to 150. When you count, pay attention. Do you say the number 150 with all four ways of counting? Why or why not?
A lunch menu for today includes beefy nachos, chicken sandwich, ham and cheese sandwich, or chef salad.
Our announcements for today are: third and fourth graders start taking MSP today. They will be taking the reading test. Remember to be thoughtful of them and be very quiet when you're near their classrooms. Third grade also has MSP math testing tomorrow. Fourth grade has the writing MSP testing on Thursday.
On Wednesday and Friday of this week, the fifth graders will have an artist in residence visiting.
Talent show applications are due Wednesday for fourth and fifth graders. Make sure you get them turned in to your teacher.
The May birthday table will be coming up on Friday in the lunchroom.
Miss Ray will be here on Friday of this week.
The Penguin Pride winners for the week are: Britton in room 18 won Mrs. Swan's chair,
Mason in room 14, Casey in room 4, Rockwell in room 18, KJ in room 2 get to play Nerf basketball with Mr. Durfee.
Alec in room 1 gets to hang out with Mrs. Lineski.
Time with the teacher goes to Jacob in room 1 and Megan in room 21. They get to have lunch with Mrs. Houston. Remember, you get to choose two friends to bring with you.
The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Ryan's desk in room 1.
Finally, the popcorn party is won by Alexander in room 6 for his class. Way to go, Penguins.
We'd like to wish Cameron in room 41 a very happy birthday.
It's time now for our joke of the week. We hope it puts a smile on your face. What do you
call a bear with no teeth?
I don't know. What do you call a bear with no teeth?
A gummy bear.
That's a funny one. Make sure that you show your Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Eric
and Christian saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Happy Monday!